Morning guys, it's about 20 past 9 on Sunday. Not particularly good here at Rest Bay, about 2 foot, went to 2 foot, and strong onshore is mucking it up. Plenty out there on the sandbars, don't know if you can see, yeah. That's a lot of wind chop, but we should get, I don't know, probably about 3 foot plus on the push this afternoon. Best time around about 2-3 o'clock, I guess. Going to be windy, and Coney Beach will be worth a look.